You need to stay inside your mind. Thank you.